more efficient. Yeah, 12 months from getting their planning to moving in. So super. Very good. Thank you.
We want to make sure we're really short on feedback. And right here, so we have cameras set up, which is seeing the crew live. So this is a recorded plane, but we're actually seeing this live. And from that point, when we're doing testing, we can give feedback as in this was a good test, or the wind changed too much, so we need to do this test again. And the second thing is, of course, on the left bottom, you need to monitor how the loads are doing.
Is this all relatively new technology for
sailing, I think we're
trying to work correctly with it, but the boats are working correctly. So we need to be careful not to get too distracted. Actually, stuff about this and focus on just the data and the
size. Actually, so how modern the design is, the wing effect on the sail? Is that something that's happening for a long time, or is that?
Sorry, say again.
Is there a pronounced wing effect on the sail, isn't there?
Probably the least qualified person in this room to answer your question.
Probably also
that really came in with the last cup, so from 2011.
Oh, right.
Really, they started with the wing sail. It is a very different setup to a conventional main sail. It's all about the
captain. Yeah,
let's
see. We've lost them. Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm not moving.